ಸಿಚುಯೇಷನ್ ಓಕೆ, ನೀವು ಬಾಹ್ಯಾಕಾಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗ್ತೀರಿ ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಔಟರ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಅ ರಾಕೆಟ್. ಸನ್ ಇಸ್ ಬಿಹೈಂಡ್ ಯು, ಸೂರ್ಯ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹಿಂದ್ಗಡೆ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಡು ಯು ಸಿ ಲೈಟ್ ಆರ್ ಡಾರ್ಕ್ನೆಸ್ ಔಟ್ ಸೈಡ್? ಏನು ಬಿಡಿಸಿ ಸರ್ ಲೈಟ್? ಲೈಟ್ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತು ರೀ ಮೇಡಮ್? ಹಾಂ, ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಹೇಳಿ. ಅಲ್ಲ, ಹೋದೇ ಅಂತ ಕಲ್ಪನೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಈಗ ಎಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲೋ ಹೋಗ್ತೇವೆ ಅಂತ ಕಲ್ಪನೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ, ಈಗ ಒಂದು ಹೋಗಿದ್ದೆ ಅಂತ ಕಲ್ಪನೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಅವಾಗ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ? ಓಕೆ, ಬಾಹ್ಯಾಕಾಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀ ಕತ್ತಲೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ಇದೆ. ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಔಟರ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್, ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಡಾರ್ಕ್ನೆಸ್. ನಾಟ್ ಎ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ರೇ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ, ರೈಟ್? ಬಾಹ್ಯಾಕಾಶ ಬೆಳಕು ಕಾಣಲ್ಲ. ಯಾಕೆ? ಆ ಬೆಳಕು ಪ್ರತಿಫಲನ ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಅಡಿ ತಡೆಯಬೇಕು. ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇಫ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್, ಯು ಕಾಂಟ್ ಸಿ ಲೈಟ್. ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್? ಸೊ ವೈ ಆರ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಸಿ ಲೈಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಸನ್ ಲೈಟ್? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಅರ್ತ್ ಇಸ್ ಬ್ಲಾಕಿಂಗ್. ಅರ್ತ್ ಇಸ್ ಭೂಮಿ ಬ್ಲಾಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತದೆ. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಯು ಆರ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಸಿ ಲೈಟ್. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಟರ್ನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಯು ಸಿ ದ ಸನ್, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ದ ಸನ್. ಬಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಟರ್ನ್ ಫ್ರಂಟ್, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಾರ್ಕ್ನೆಸ್. ಹಿಂದಿನ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಸನ್ ಕಾಣ್ತದೆ, ಮುಂದಿನ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಕತ್ಲೆ, ರೈಟ್? ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಾ? ಸೊ ನಾವು ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಸನ್, ಸನ್ ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸನ್, ಓಕೆ, ಯು ಆರ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಟ್. ಸೊ ಟೆಲ್ ಮಿ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಾರ್ಕ್ನೆಸ್? ವಾಟ್ ಡಸ್ ಸನ್ ಸೇ? ಕತ್ಲೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಸನ್ಯ ಸೂರ್ಯ? ಸೂರ್ಯ ಕತ್ಲೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸನ್ ಸೇಸ್ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ, ಐ ನಾಟ್ ಸೀನ್ ಡಾರ್ಕ್ನೆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಲ್. ಕತ್ಲೆ ಹತ್ರ ಬೆಳಕಿನ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಕತ್ಲೆ ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಸೂರ್ಯನಿಗೆ. ಹೋಗ್ಲಿ, ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸನ್, ಡು ಯು ನೋ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೈಟ್ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ? ಹಾಂ, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸನ್ ಸೇ ಪಿತಾ? ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ, ಇಲ್ ಸೇ ಲೈಕ್ ಯು. ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಲೈಟ್. ಸೊ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಆತ್ಮ ಈಸ್ ದ ನೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್. ಇಟ್ ಡಸಂಟ್ ನೋ ಇಗ್ನೋರೆನ್ಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಡಸಂಟ್ ನೋ ನಾಲೆಜ್, ಇಟ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ದ ಲೈಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಆತ್ಮ ವಿಲ್ ನೋ ದಿಸ್, ಆತ್ಮ ವಿಲ್ ನೋ ದಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್. ಆತ್ಮ ಇಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ನೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್, ಇಟ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ದ ಲೈಟ್, ಥ್ರೋಸ್ ದ ಲೈಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟ್? ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್. ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಲೈಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನಾವು ದಟ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟೂ ಸೆನ್ಸ್. When the awareness is there, non-dual awareness is there, it's called pure consciousness. Shuddha Chaitanya or the pure consciousness is called awareness. Consciousness is the objects. Consciousness will come into picture when the awareness falls on an object like body and that becomes alive. Life comes into that. That's called the consciousness. Awareness associated with the living being is called consciousness. Okay, but then consciousness is the pure consciousness, awareness. Awareness associated with the body is called consciousness. Right? Are you conscious?
Yeah.
So that is awareness reflected in your body. A chaitanya in my shari bilda naam chaitanya vartade. Adu consciousness. Okay? But that awareness is beyond your body also.
Okay.
You're smiling. Tell me.
No, okay, I understand there's awareness in him, her, but how do I say there is awareness in an object?
The awareness about the object we'll analyze. Okay. Later. Right? What is object and what is awareness about object we'll analyze.
Okay.
Okay? Right now we are going on the subject. So that's why the symbol is subject. So now you can't question about object.
Okay.
Right? We'll catch on to the object also. So, ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಇದರ ಉದಾಹರಣೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ಆತ್ಮ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಸೂರ್ಯನಾಗೆ, ಆತ್ಮ ಸೂರ್ಯ. ಆತ್ಮ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಚೈತನ್ಯ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಡೆ ಇದೆ. ನನ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನಾಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ನಿಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ನೀನಾಗಿದ್ದಾನೆ, ನಾನು ಅಂತ ಏನು ಹೇಳ್ತೇನೆ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಆತ್ಮ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಡೆ ಇದೆ, ಸರ್ವವ್ಯಾಪಿ. ದಿ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಈಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿವೇರ್. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಯು ನಿಕಾಸ್ ಐ ದಟ್ ಆತ್ಮ. ವೆನ್ ಇ ಸೇ ಐ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಆತ್ಮ. ವೆನ್ ಶೀ ಸೇಸ್ ಐ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಆತ್ಮ. ಆತ್ಮ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಎವ್ರಿವೇರ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಚೈತನ್ಯ. Like sunlight in the outer space, Atma's presence cannot be known without a reflecting surface. ಓಕೆ. ಆತ್ಮ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ತಡೆ ಬೇಕು, ರೈಟ್? ಆತ್ಮದ ಆತ್ಮಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು, ಆತ್ಮದ ಬೆಳಕಿಗೊಂದು ತಡೆ ಬೇಕು. ಆತ್ಮಾಸ್ ಲೈಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆತ್ಮಜ್ಯೋತಿ, ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್. ವೆನ್ ಐ ಸೇ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಆತ್ಮಜ್ಯೋತಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಚೈತನ್ಯ, ವಾಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆತ್ಮಜ್ಯೋತಿ. ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಎಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್, ಬಟ್ ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆನ್ ಎ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್. ಏನೇ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್, ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಬುದ್ಧಿ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್. ಸೇಮ್ ಬಟ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ನೇಮ್. ನೇಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಬಟ್ ದಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಸ್. ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ಡಿಟೇಲಿಂಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲನೇಷನ್ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಎ ನೇಮ್, ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ನೇಮ್. ಆರ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯೂಸ್ ದ ವರ್ಡ್ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯನ್ಸ್, ಸೇಮ್ ಟರ್ಮ್. ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್, ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಔಷಧ ಅದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್. ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ? ಸೊ ಆತ್ಮ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗೋದೇ ಇಲ್ಲ ಯಾರಿಗೂ, ಏನು ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಿ ಸಾಧ್ಯನೇ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಅದು ಆತ್ಮದ ಬೆಳಕಿಗೆ ಅವ್ರು ತಡೆ ಬರಬೇಕು. ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ದಿ ಲೈಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್, ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ದಿ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಲೈಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್, ರೈಟ್? ನಾವು ಅದರ್ ದೆನ್ ಆತ್ಮ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸ್. ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಸನ್, ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಮೂನ್, ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್. ಇಫ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವರ್, ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ಡ್ ಅಟ್ ಆಲ್. ದ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವರ್. ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವರ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರೈಮರಿ, ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡೆಂಟ್. ಓಕೆ,
ವಿತೌಟ್ ಎನ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವರ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ಡ್, ರೈಟ್? ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ವೆನ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವರ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ.
ವೆನ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವರ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ.
ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಅ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಶಿಪ್, ರೈಟ್?
ಇಟ್ಸ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಶಿಪ್, ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸ್ ಅದರ್ ದೆನ್ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್.
Like a sun with nothing to reflect on.
Nothing to reflect on. Okay. That's why it's called non-dual or Advaita.
Okay.
ಏನು ಇಲ್ಲ ಬೇರೆ, ಅಲ್ಲ ಭೂಮಿ ಇದೆ, ಸೂರ್ಯ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಚಂದ್ರ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ.
Then there's no question of observed only. Then there's no question of observed.
When there's nothing else, there's nothing to observe also, no? No manifestation.
Yeah.
So there's some manifestation to happen to observe or to know the presence. Okay, the manifestation of Atma is the universe and the body, appearance of Atma, right? Now you take it as appearance. So I will say in more simple way, the consciousness by itself is not visible or available to senses, is the primary reality. Concepts rise in consciousness, the concepts are observed by the consciousness. ಆತ್ಮನಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದೂ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಶುದ್ಧ ಆತ್ಮ ಮಾತ್ರ. ಆದರೆ ಆ ಆತ್ಮನಲ್ಲಿ ಕಲ್ಪನಾ ಶಕ್ತಿ ಇದೆ, ಆ ಕಲ್ಪನಾ ಶಕ್ತಿಯಿಂದ ಬೇರೆ ಕಾಣ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಐಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಐಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಣ್ಣು ಮುಚ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಈಗ ನಿಧಾನವಾಗಿ ಕಲ್ಪನೆ ಮಾಡಿ, ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನಿಂಗ್. ಈ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನ್ ಒನ್ ಟ್ಯಾಮರಿಂಡ್. ಟ್ಯಾಮರಿಂಡ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಹುಣಸೆ ಹಣ್ಣು. ಟೇಕ್ ಟ್ಯಾಮರಿಂಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪುಟ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮೌತ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಟೇಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್, ಸೋರ್ನೆಸ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಯು? ಸಮ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಬಾಡಿ, ರೈಟ್? ಓಪನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಐಸ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಡನ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್. ದ ಟ್ಯಾಮರಿಂಡ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್, ಪುಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಮೌತ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್, ಬಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಸಮ್
ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್,
ರೈಟ್? ದ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇಂಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ವಿತ್ ದಿ ಫಿಸಿಕ್ಸ್, ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್. ದಿ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಚುಯಲ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ, ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ, ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇಂಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್.
So in the sun example, the, these concepts are like all these moon and earth and all.
Including you and me.
Yeah.
Okay. Chaitanya dalli concept galli varisodu. The concept start coming in the Chaitanya. Ante kalpane, kalpana shakti. Aa kalpana shakti li nanu neevu prapancha surya chandra kanustu. Bodies appear. Okay. You understand? So you can think that Bhagavan or Chaitanya is dreaming. In the dream, the world appeared.
We are all in one big dream.
One big dream or one small dream, I don't know. It's a dream reality. Right? Because big and small, time and all are irrelevant. It's all relative concept.
Yeah. Time is relative.
Time doesn't exist. It's not even relative. I give only one small this thing fukku for you to exist. Relative. Space doesn't exist. Okay. So we don't exist as we think we are. So aa chaitanyadalli kalpana mepadu swalu aa kalpanagale idi prapancha, right? ಆ ಕಲ್ಪನೆ ಹುಡುಗಿ ಬಂದು ಎ ಡ್ರೀಮ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ ಕೇಮ್ ಹರ್ ನೇಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರೀತಾ ಹೂಸ್ ಡ್ರೀಮ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸ್ಪೀಕಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಪದ್ಮಲೋಚನ್ಸ್ ಡ್ರೀಮ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸ್ಪೀಕಿಂಗ್ ಓಕೆ ಪದ್ಮನಾಭಾಸ್ ಡ್ರೀಮ್ ಪದ್ಮಲೋಚನ ಪದ್ಮನಾಭ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಪದ್ಮನಾಭ ನಾರಾಯಣ ಇನ್ ನಾರಾಯಣ ಡ್ರೀಮ್ ಪ್ರೀತಮ್ ಅಪಿಯರ್ಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ನಾರಾಯಣ ಡ್ರೀಮ್ ಪದ್ಮಲೋಚನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಅಪಿಯರ್ಡ್ And they got married also in their his dream. So you are the dream girl. But only thing is you are confusing. Whose dream you are confusing? That's all. Understand? Only it's a dream only. But you have to only understand whose dream. It's Narayana's dream. Not Padmalochana's dream. Padmanabha's dream. Lochan and Nava, you just interchange. ಓಕೆ ಆ ನಾರಾಯಣನ ಕನಸಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಪಂಚ ಹುಟ್ಕೊಳ್ತು ರೈಟ್ ಆ ಪ್ರಪಂಚದಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಕಾಣ್ತು ಇದು ಕನಸು ನಮ್ಮ ಕನಸಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಏನು ಹೇಳ್ತೇವೆ ಸ್ವಪ್ನ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೇವೆ ನಾರಾಯಣನ ಕನಸಿಗೆ ಮಾಯೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೇವೆ ದ ಡ್ರೀಮ್ ಆಫ್ ನಾರಾಯಣ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಮಾಯಾ ಓಕೆ
ಡ್ರೀಮ್ ಆರ್ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನೇಷನ್
ಹೌ ಡಸ್ ಡ್ರೀಮ್ ಕಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನೇಷನ್ ರೈಟ್ The imagination of Narayana is called Lakshmi, Kalpana Shakti. Okay? So the world appeared. See, the body is all this. Change
everywhere. The lady will be
there. No, I'll bring boys also. I have to keep my customers are more.
Guruji, ocean is like that. Ocean is like
that. What's the ocean? ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಚೈತನ್ಯಂ ಶುದ್ಧ ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ ಶುದ್ಧ ಅದನ್ನ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೇವೆ ಆ ಚೈತನ್ಯ ಕನ್ನಡಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಬಿಡ್ತದೆ ಇಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಮಿರರ್ ಓಕೆ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮಿರರ್ ದ ಮಿರರ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಮಿರರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಮನಸ್ಸು ನಮ್ಮ ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಬೀಳ್ತದೆ ಬೆಳಕು ಸೊ ದ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫೈನ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಇಂಟ್ಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ದಿ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಫೈನ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಇಂಟ್ಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಕಾನ್ಶಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಎ ವೆರಿ ಫೈನ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್ ಕಾನ್ಶಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಸಟಲ್ But the subtle reflect, a very subtle and fine reflecting surface is required. For you, you can think it is more of a subatomic particles or whatever is it. It's called buddhi, intellect. Okay. ಈ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ಗೆ ಈ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಬಿತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಕಾನ್ಶಿಯಸ್ನಿಂದ ಸೇಮ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಬಿತ್ತು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಚಿದಾಭಾಸ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳು ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಟೆಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಚಿದಾಭಾಸ Reflection in intellect is called Chidabhasa.
Okay.
Intellect reflect.
It is reflected light.
It is reflected light.
From the...
Buddhi ye mele, belak bittu.
Chit plus Abhasa.
Chit plus Abhasa. Reflection. Right?
Chit is incident and Chidabhasa is reflected.
Huh?
From physics point of view.
Chit is consciousness and Abhasa means reflection. So there is first reflection is formed. Okay? The first reflection is called I am. So you get a feeling of I am in you, that is called first reflection. So that's the feeling of being alive, being there. Okay? And this I am in Sanskrit is called aham. Okay, Sanskrit lekar tar ke aham mantra naanu ante tar aa bhagavantana chaitanya belaku naanu manas buddhi anu kandu velutade adike naanu ante helu aa naanu andre is feeling of awareness being and ellara midi is there in the whole body, right? It is very subtle. And it's called I am because naanu. I am is the English word. I am is the English word. I stands for consciousness. Am stands for existence. Naanu matu iddene. The consciousness existence in Sanskrit is called Sat and Chit. Existence and consciousness. Sat and Chit. That's like there. So the sat from sat chit ananda which is Brahman, first reflection is sat and chit.
Sat plus chit.
Sat and chit. Correct? You have listened to this thing?
I would like to go through it again.
Okay. Sat chit becomes the first reflection. Arthagya? So ಅದೆಲ್ಲೇ ಆಗತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಈ ಹೃದಯ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಎದೆಯ ಗುಂಡಿಗೆ ಒಳಭಾಗ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅವರ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವ್ಯೂ ಅವರ್ ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವ್ಯೂ ನಾವು ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಲ್ ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಸೊ ಅವರ್ ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವ್ಯೂ ಅಟ್ ದಿ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಚೆಸ್ಟ್ ವೇ ದಿಸ್ ಪಿಟಿಯರ್ ಇರೋದು ಮಂಡ ಇದೆ ಗುಂಡಿಗೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ನಾವು ಆ ಗುಂಡಿಗೆ ಒಳಭಾಗದ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಇದೆ ರೈಟ್ ದಟ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಈಸ್ the place where reflection takes place first. Okay, so there is a I am feeling comes with naanu iddene no arivartu but it's not that this happens to you when you get up in the morning. Okay, in deep sleep where are you now? In deep sleep elidini you garden dil elidira where are you in the deep sleep? Here, I, pure I. You are much back with the pure I. Shuddha Chaitanya. Because there is nothing else there. Okay, you have gone back to the source in deep sleep. But only in ignorance, because you are still a sort of rudimentary separation feeling is there. You have gone back into the pure I. Arthaya? Shuddha Chaitanya ki na gaadani deli bhagavadani yoga sir kodhu. Adikke is called Sushupti. Clear? So now, the first reflection, modala pratibimba chidabhasa anta adelli nammolga agutte andre naanu anta nan yen heltare adu bhagavantana pratibimba bhagavanta bimba naanu pratibimba chaitanya shuddha chaitanya bimba naanu annadu pratibimba consciousness the original consciousness or pure consciousness brahman is original face, reflection of that is me, I am. Okay, idu nanu annadu samsthe ondu vishesha shabda aham anta I am andre aham. Okay, a is the first letter of Sanskrit, hum is the last letter they consider as. From a to hum whatever is there called aham andre edartha a to z adu enu madam ಎಲ್ಲ ಸರ್ವಂ ಓಕೆ ದಟ್ ಎ ಟು ಝಡ್ ಅಪಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ದಿ ಎ ಟು ಝಡ್ ಅಪಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಎ ಟು ಝಡ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ದ ನೇಮ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಮಾಡಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೈಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆತ್ಮಜ್ಯೋತಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನಾಟ್ ಸಿ ದಿಸ್ This is what is coming out. Kaana light, it is not physical light. Right? But you can feel it. Do you feel you exist? There is a feeling of existence in the body. Right? Atta?
everything is the universe is a, everything in the world is a reflection of the consciousness.
Huh. So now this consciousness again gets reflected on a body. Now the body appears. Okay, what is happening here is the mirror kannadi adu jada. Jada nena chetana illa. Adi adu manasu buddhi. The moment the light falls on that, that check on the jada or insentient becomes sentient, starts moving. Manasu buddhi starts kelamadu sortha. Just like when you pass the electricity, it starts, bulb starts glowing. Like that, buddhi starts, buddhi lights up, intellect lights up. It becomes alive. The moment intellect starts thinking, the first thought in the intellect is called aham. Okay? Nanu no yochimundu. Immediately this Chidabhasa, which is the original light, starts associating with that aham. Now, there's a feeling of I am in consciousness. It doesn't come from consciousness, it comes from reflection. Alright? You can think it's like this. Atma has a mirror and seeing the face in the mirror. Okay? Clear? Now,
Guruji, what is the difference between I and existence?
Which I?
The consciousness I.
Is existence.
Consciousness I is existence.
The I we are referring to, but there is no I in that.
So when I say I exist, what does that mean?
You are referring to pure existence. Okay. But you are giving a relative reference as a body. So when you say I exist, it is coming at the feeling in the intellect.
Okay.
Right? But there is not, it is not, it is, the source is here.
Hmm.
The source doesn't say I exist.
Yeah.
Because it's not, no instrument.
Yeah.
So now I exist when it said, it's saying on behalf of the source.
Okay.
It says I exist.
So that is a reflection in the intellect. Okay.
Right? So the first reflection is called aham and nimma bhasha dhamma bhasha rebekada shakti. Jagannmate. Okay. ಇದು ಶಿವ ಇದು ಶಕ್ತಿ ಇನ್ ವೇದಾಂತ ಭಾಷೆ ಇರಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್ ಇದು ಈಶ್ವರ ಎಷ್ಟನ್ನು ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀರಿ ನೀವು ನೋಡಿ ಆಗಲೇ ಒಂದು ಮಿಲಿಯನ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ತಲೆ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೆ ಯು ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಮಿಲಿಯನ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಇನ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಸಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಯಂ
Museum has God.
Wholesale. Right? So now another reflection takes place and it falls on the body and body appears. My body, your body and everybody's body. So then the body gets activated through nervous system and you see the world. Right? So how many reflections are happening? First reflection, second reflection, third reflection. In third reflection, world appears. Okay? But there is a difference in the quality of reflection. Madhanai bedaku, atma bedaku, manasla biddhaga, buddhiyal biddhaga, nanam dhari bantu. Yaranai bedaku biddhaga, deha idhan dhari bantu. A buddhiyal bedaku, deha mel bittu. Deha de bedaku, prapanji mel bittu. Third reflection is the world. So world is out there or world is? World appeared.
Yes. World appeared after me.
After me, the body appears.
That's what, after me
only. Huh.
If
why?
I am not, the world is not there.
Sleep,
the world is not there.
Right? So, in deep sleep, this body, this reflected light, everything merges, this, including the mind, goes back to self. Every day you are going to Narayana. Okay? And coming back. Clear?
So, first of all, why did this mirror come into picture?
Just to see, you have some movies and TV serial. Narayana should also enter him, no? He is in motion.
It is his dream, no?
It is his dream, no? He is seeing in his dream his powers. Lakshmi, what Lakshmi has to do? Otherwise, she will also job. She also do something, no? She will create.
Before that, he got stuck.
Okay.
If only Lakshmi had been quiet.
So Guruji, Lakshmi is Shakti, Maya.
But Lakshmi means the word Lakshmi comes from Laksham. What is Laksham?
Attention.
Wherever attention goes. Dhana Lakshmi, Dhani Lakshmi, Santana Lakshmi, Aishwarya Lakshmi, Raja Lakshmi. The powers. And all powers belong to Paramatma, Narayana. So the powers will start creating. Appearing.
So where is Shakti here?
This is the Shakti.
The first reflection.
The first reflection. She is Shakti. Vatada. That appears in you as aham, I am. Okay? Understand? So you understood, I am is actually Jagan Mata, the universal mother, Devi. Right? What is that?
There is consciousness and all the inert objects started appearing.
Ah.
And on all the inert objects, the reflection started.
That means the inert objects were already there.
Nothing is there, all imagination. In your imagination, you had that tamarind, no?
Okay.
Mouth started a little bit watery?
Yeah.
Imagine it, Ramana, it can give so much of this thing. How much power of Narada's camera? You are imagining it, Ramana. Nimma, bhai, bhai. Unchand to bhai, kondol, nal gari, neer vartta hai. Adi, adi, kalpana hindi unchand ho. Aita, it nimma, nimma kalpana hai. Narana kalpana hai gari nodi. Yara, iti prapancha mele kondol nudu. Okay. And then, the world appears. Got it? So, this I am, okay, this I am start taking a feeling that I am body. So then there is a feeling that I am body. This is called ego. I am body, feeling comes. This is called ego. Ego rises now. Huh? Now it's right? So suddenly the I am feeling, first I am feeling comes. In that I am feeling, everything is created, all world appears. Nano and originally, ella prabhacha kaanthade. Then the movie is produced. But some enjoyer should be there, no? A movie enjoyment is there. Then it that I am catches on one of the bodies, which is your body and my body, and let me experience the world through this body.
So the same thing repeated for everybody, or only one body created so many bodies?
Don't bother with so many bodies. Your body and understand your bodies. So you can't even understand somebody else's body. Right now, what's happening in your body, I'm telling you.
Guruji, then there is no direct relationship between the pure consciousness and the world.
Yeah, it requires an instrument.
Huh.
Right? Hmm. But what is reflected is pure light only. Hmm. But it requires a, object.
Medium.
Right?
Instrument.
So is this reflecting surface, what we call Shakti?
Shakti is not reflection. Shakti is reflection.
Shakti is reflection. Mind is the reflecting surface. So are all these different entities from the consciousness, or?
There's nothing other than consciousness, no?
Okay.
See, according to you, physics, atoms, subatomic particles, energy packet, quanta, quantum energy is gone, and vacuum. And this is actually most close equivalent of is quantum vacuum.
Okay.
From quantum vacuum, matter emerged. The matter first emerges of matter is called buddhi, intellect. I don't know if it's quantum vacuum or quantum beyond quantum vacuum, but closest to your this thing model is your quantum vacuum. Okay, then the particles will emerge. The first particle, the subtle particle is called buddhi. Buddhi mantu. So buddhi bedakpanto, chidabhasa shakti. A shakti nenaito, it starts combining everything, all more concepts and started creating objects. Okay. So then it caught hold of one of the bodies and said, this is I am. Then start experience the world, because you have to experience required. Okay. That's what you. Now this chidabhasa, I am the body, forgot that I am coming from here. Nanu aa chaitanya inda bandantu martoyitu, sakshi inda bandantu martoyitu. It forgot that. So its attention is always here. outside. Why?
It can only know that.
No, they say this thing. See, the reflection happens on the body. Body is limited. They are not limited. But this is unlimited, infinite. Sat, Chit, Ananda is Brahman. But the moment it becomes a body, it becomes a limited body. The limitation comes into picture, and because infinite becomes limited, it feels squeezed. Okay? So what is missing now? Yen misagi there? Sat, Chit is there.
Ananda
is missing. Now this lady called Shakti starts going for shopping. Using the credit card of Shiva. So now shopping. Everything object is created, I want that object. I want that object. I want that. Sometimes window shopping, sometimes real shopping. So then it goes, this instrument, this body is used as a vehicle, instrument. But this body, the mind is using this body as a vehicle, but the mind starts feeling, I am the owner, it forgets this earlier guys. Who is that I am mind? Is nothing but this combination. Idu nane owner antu kodutha, idu martho bidutha. Okay?
So Guruji, mind is the combination of Shiva and Shakti.
Mind is a combination of reflection. Mind is actually Shakti, which is reflection. Okay? Right? Which is Chidabhasa.
That mirror is Shiva.
No, mirror is not Shiva. Mirror is a matter.
Okay.
Jada. Buddhi. Okay? So in enlightenment, this Buddhi, final liberation, is Buddhi drop out. Ashtodhi Buddhi, mirror. So this reflection, I am the body of the birth, and this forgotten I am the body, it starts experiencing, enjoying the world actually. So beautiful, so powerful. Forgets that, this thing. Then when he wants to go back, you have to come back in this route. I am the body, has to go back, just pure I am. And pure I am has to go back to pure I. That's the route back.
So Buddhi plus I am body is what is called as Jiva.
Buddhi with reflected light. Right? Is it clear? So return path, you know, what is the return path? This is the forward path. It came like this. So then you say, I am body, you have to take it back to I am Sakshi. Okay? Then I am Sakshi also should drop because these are all appearances, concepts. Then you have to, I am I, pure I. That's Shiva. So that's the path, return path. Kelli artha aita? Madam? Artha gila. Yen artha gila kelli? ಅಲ್ಲಪ್ಪ ಶಿವ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಚೇತನ ಕಣ್ಣಿಗೆ ಕಾಣಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಆ ಕಣ್ಣಿಗೆ ಕಾಣೋದು ಕಣ್ಣಿಗೆ ಕಾಣುವ ಹಾಗೆ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಶಕ್ತಿ ಬರಬೇಕು ಶಿವನಿಂದ ಶಕ್ತಿ ಬರಬೇಕು ಆ ಶಕ್ತಿ ಬೇಕೊಂದು ಮನಸ್ಸು ಅಂತ ಕಣ್ಲೇಬೇಕು ಆ ಮನಸ್ಸನ್ನು ಕಾಣಿ ಶಿವನ ಪ್ರತಿಬಿಂಬ ಬಿದ್ದಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಅನ್ನೋ ಅರಿವು ಬರ್ತದೆ ಅದೇ ಶಕ್ತಿ ಆ ನಾನು ಅನ್ನೋ ಅರಿವು ಬಂದ ಕೂಡ ಪ್ರಪಂಚ ಕಾಣಿಸುವಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಆ ಪ್ರಪಂಚದಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ದೇಹನೂ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಆ ಪ್ರಪಂಚದಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಶಕ್ತಿ ಏನು ಒಂದು ದೇಹ ಹಿಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಾನು ಈ ದೇಹ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ಜೀವ ಆಗ್ತಾರೆ ನಾನು ದೇಹ ಅಂತ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಪ್ರಪಂಚ ಅನುಭವಿಸು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಮರ್ತೋಯ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಬಂದ ಮರ್ತೋಯ್ತು ಈಗ ವಾಪಸ್ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಇದನ್ನ ನೆನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಈ ದಾರಿಲ್ಲ ವಾಪಸ್ ಬೇಕು ಬಂದ ರೂಟಲ್ಲಿ ವಾಪಸ್ ಬೇಕು ಬೇರೆ ರೂಟ್ ಸಿಗಲ್ಲ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸೇಮ್ ರೂಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಬೇರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ರೂಟ್ ಹುಡ್ತೀರಾ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಸರ್ಚ್ ಬೇರಿ ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಮೇಡಮ್ So they will go to Yatra here and then Himalayas, Kailas, Tirupati, all here. Okay? Then yogis what they do? They try to combine this with the world. I am the world, I will try matare, outside. Only with pure jnana you have to go back from here, this path.
Is it really happening or we are dreaming that it is happening?
You yourself are a dream. You are a dream in the pure consciousness of Narayana. Okay? So now the question is it happening? It's happening for you, no? Right? But for Narayana, it's a dream.
And that I can never know.
Who?
That he is dreaming.
How will you know?
No, I can't know.
No, that's why the Vedanta comes into picture. So what Vedanta is, Narayana has told to Brahmaji, Brahmaji has told Rishis, So that's a system which from the there is a knowledge has come from Bara Brahma to us. That's called Vedanta. Okay. So we up to certain point we can go with logic. Beyond logic we can go through Vedanta. We believe that Narayana has told that this is true.
Okay.
Guruji, is it possible that consciousness is, I mean, is in a dream?
I mean, you're asking me the question or you're saying?
I'm asking. Is it possible?
How is it possible?
How is it possible there?
No, no. Is it possible?
Why not? When Narayana himself tells in Vedanta, this is how it is, that's how it is. See, our mind can go up to a certain level. Beyond that, we need Vedanta. So all of us as Sanatana Dharma, we believe in Vedanta. Understand that it's come from Narayana. Okay? So what is beyond our mind, we can't, no scientist we can't believe, because they are after making money. They'll prove anything. So we believe in Narayana. He is not in, he has Lakshmi already. Shruti. This is called Vedanta or Shruti. Okay? So, how is it happening? Okay, so this is why the Shakti becomes Aham, and that Aham or Shakti becomes the whole world. Right? That's why it said, each of us, just like that we are a combination of Satya and Mithya, each also we have our experience also a mixture of individual and personal and universal. For example, you are hungry, right? Right now. Are you or not? Then we'll eat lunch. So hunger in me is hunger in her. Nanna hasiyu but nimma hasiyu ella onde. Is it universal or individual?
Universal.
The universal component of our experience is called Shakti. Every experience has a universal component. And every experience has an individual component. Individual component is called Jiva, universal component is called Shakti. Right? Individual component is called Jiva, universal component is called Ishvara. Are you understanding what I'm saying?
How do I know that the hunger in me is the same as the hunger in you?
For you it's inference, but a fairly good inference. Because whatever you are experiencing, the symptoms are you are seeing in somebody else. Because we can only tell what is real about our subjective experience. Objective experience only understanding. Okay? Right now I am trying to point out that everybody has a universal component and individual component from your own experience.
Okay.
Right? Otherwise, we can't understand anything about the world. Some understanding happens to influencer. At 12 o'clock, he also goes and eats lunch. Alright? So now, whether he's eating out of hunger or it's out of a hobby. I can't tell. Eating food is his hobby, you can't tell. But okay, I am hungry, I'm eating. So he's also hungry, he's eating. The dog is also hungry, it's eating. So like that, you have to make some inference.
No, that's it. Okay. Another example.
We can go to the more thing, no? Like all of us are breathing.
Yeah.
We are all breathing the same air. Breathing cannot be different.
So breathing is also common.
It's also common.
I guess we are breathing different air.
Okay.
The same oxygen.
See, the question which you are asking is actually shaking the foundation of science.
I don't know.
No, I'll tell you. Entire science is based on objectivity.
Yeah.
Right? Objectivity means what is observed and what is inferred.
Okay.
Now, can two people observe and infer same thing?
No, they can't.
They can't. Then how can science be true?
No, we believe.
The belief part is also universal.
See, no, it's just that we come to an okay.
So all these are universal, they're not
individual example.
Individual.
I am hungry, okay, looking at a banana. You are hungry, looking at an apple. It's so awesome. Okay? So that's why it is said, Ya Devi.
Sarva Bhuteshu.
Kshuda Rupena Samsthita. Hunger is common to all of us. That's why Devi. Hunger for banana is individual. Hunger for chicken is another individual. Vasana. Okay? And that's called, in Vedantic language, it's called Ishvara. Ya Devi.
Sarva Bhuteshu.
Buddhi Rupena Samsthita. Intellect is there. That intellect is not individual. The ability of one individual or other individual may vary. But the intellect itself is universal. So it's a universal component of our experience and individual component. Universal component is Shakti or Ishvara, depending on which path you come. Namma buddhiyalli jagannamate buddhi namma nammalli buddhiyagiddala jagannamate nammalli hasuvagutta nannalli hasuvagutte nimmalli hasuvagutte avaru hasuvagutte ella aa jagannamatane
Ya Devi
Sarva Bhuteshu
Matra Rupena Samsthita
Namastase
Namo Namaha
So namma, each of us have love. The love is called Mother, Matra Rupa. So men have and women have. The love is universal, experience component. The amount of love, the where it goes and all is the individual. Okay? So now another jnana means from individual you have to go to universal. And universal you have to go beyond that. Okay? That's the path of jnana. Are you clear? So this much is understood. So buddhi, intellect itself is inert, shakti lakke. Okay, jada. But the moment, like an iron ball, ಒಂದು ಕಬ್ಬಿಣದ ಬೆಂಕಿ ಹಾಕಿದಾಗ ಅದು ಹೊಳಿ ತಿರುಗಿಸಲು ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಅದೇ ಜಡವಾದ ಬುದ್ಧಿಗೆ ಆತ್ಮದ ಬೆಳಕಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಕಾಶ ಬರ್ತದೆ. ದಿ ಇಂಟಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನರ್ಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಲೈಟ್ಸ್ ಅಪ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಚೈತನ್ಯ. ಅದು ಜೀವ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೇವೆ. ಓಕೆ, ವಿ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಟುಡೇ, ವಿಲ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಟುಮಾರೋ. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾವ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಯಾವ ದೇವಿ ಸರ್ವಬುದ್ಧಿ ಕ್ಷುದಾರೂಪೇಣ ಸಂಸ್ಥಾನ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬಾಯ್ what did he say?